Well, since Minnesota's stay-at-home order began, places of worship have been holding virtual services or none at all. Right now, outside the state capitol in St. Paul, a non-denominational worship event is taking place. They insist it's not a protest, but they believe Minnesotans have been unable to gather to worship for too long. They say they oppose the continuation of the shutdown of religious services in Minnesota.